really think I'd be seeing the bride's mother arriving.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Oh, mummy's hands.
Scary.
Oh, just stay there.
Slowly, don't rush.
Marriage is in the community. It is a way of life that all should honour, and it must not be undertaken carelessly. This is the way of life created and hallowed by God that Vicky and Chris are now to begin. They will each give their consent to the other. They will join hands and exchange solemn vows. And in a token of this, they will each give and receive a ring.
You are to declare it now. Phew, we're all right.
It's okay, Vicky, carry on, it's okay. Fantastic. Vicky, will you take Chris to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live?
This reading is from 1 Corinthians 13, the gift of love. If I speak in the tongues of mortals and of angels, but do not have love, I am noisy gong or a clanging cymbal.
This is a great thing. By accepting Vicky's hand, I, as agent of God here on earth, say that God in his heaven is smiling, and he thinks this is a wonderful thing too. By accepting Vicky's hand,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
till
death us do part, according to God's holy law. With my body I honour you. All that I am I give to you. And all that I have I share with you. Within the love of God. Is that going on? Breasts to your sweet or something?
Yes.
Okay. Awake and asleep, in joy and in sorrow, in life and in death. And finally, in your mercy, bring them to that banquet where your saints feast forever in your heavenly glory.
Okay.
You are in my clay, in life we share loving and happy memories.
I'm going to ask Chris and Vicky now to take the taper from the Christ candle, or the Paschal candle as we know it. When this candle's lit, that lets us know that Christ in spirit is with us. So together. That symbol of two people becoming one, a new creation in God's eyes. So,
I
Congratulations.
Oh,
and
yes.
There's plenty there.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, there they are. You can't always. You don't want to see them.
No, they're very rare.
Come on, Mrs. Simpson.
There's another Mrs. Simpson now.
Yeah, there is. Thank you very much.
Where did it go?
He didn't want it, did he?
No, somebody here have got it.
The only one smiled.
This?
Yeah.
They said one,
two, three.
Don't forget your bro.
Make me your tie by Michael.
Oh, yes, you're one of them.
Yes,
I know
you.
It's called
up for us. Thank you. I might not get back up again.
Well,
I try that natural.
It's not Vibina.
No, it's not. It's not.
That is.
Vicky!
What
have you
look
hang on a
sec! What?
Why is it getting so strange?